Okay, so we are headed to LA right now with the boys. We got Hunter, we got Riley, and we have Daniel. We're in LA, she's with the UCLA softball team for a collab with one of our clients.
But today, it's over for y'all. Done. Forget about it.
Hi, welcome to
Feliz Navidad!
You're home. Riley, You made it. That's crazy.
Riley had to fly separately because he forgot his driver's license.
Well, we flew private and he flew somewhere. So sorry. We're here in LA. Brother Dale's made it. We're in the Hilton. Hunter did a good job. We got a nice room.
All right, good morning. We're closing in on 8 o'clock when a lot of the girls are going to be showing up here. Daniel and Marcus are going to be focused on video, same with Riley, and I'm going to be focused on capturing a lot of the photos, kind of documenting the reaction. I'm going to be switching between the 7200, the 24-70, then also have this wide-angle Tamron, and then I got a beautiful flash in here, which is going to be great probably for the locker room to kind of get that sports, like, kind of illustrative look, just because the lighting in there is not the best. I'm gonna test both, see what I like. Let's get to it.
Ride the highway, ride the bus. Ride it, walk my house look like I'm in place. Ready go. Walk in the strip, she gon' make it bust.
About 11 o'clock, we're shooting the second reveal of the products with the team. But basically, we're shooting the mini doc for Absolute Ridiculous right now. Turned out awesome, actually. We got some of the field, we got some of the X up there doing a little interview, and that's pretty much the update right now.
Hey. Oh, where's my eclair? Oh, stop.
But go ahead inside.
Oh, shut up!
Not just one, but two? Not just one, but two?
Once we break out the party, these come out.
Yeah.
These come out in the party.
My brood arm right now is strong.
So we're here on the field at UCLA. And as you can tell, if you look to your right, some photo content on my Brady. Hopefully we get to throw the content in right here so you can check it out.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
What's up everybody, we're here. Still finishing up, wrapping it up. We're gonna come back, we got some interviews at the end of the day, but where are we gonna go eat?
I don't know, probably some street tacos.
The ocean.
We are here for the last bit of the rest of the shoot. So yeah, it's gonna be great. We're gonna finish up this production. Stay tuned.
I'm already ready to go. If I need to slide into first base right now, like I'm ready to go.
Getting to walk into the locker room today and seeing the gear and all the gear, just everything that we had, I was just honestly speechless. Look at this bear, literally no mouth on him. That was me in the locker room.
This is absolutely ridiculous.
That is a wrap here at UCLA. We came back, we got all the shots we needed. We got killer photos, killer video, three different interviews, three different girls for photos. Now listen, we're gonna pack up, we're gonna go back to the hotel, get freshened up a little bit and have a little night. You know, I think we're gonna go to Beverly Hills, go to, what's the street called? That one street, insert it right here, I can't even think, Rodeo Drive. Maybe have a little cigar, Riley's first cigar, I think, so. See if we can get any footage on the iPhone and show you guys here in a second.